We should probably call it there before you smash a hole in the harm room.
Though AIM's gamma program has been depleted, a new experiment was already in progress of which we were not aware. According to the research you gathered, AIM is trying to recreate the process that resulted in Abomination on a larger scale. Here are the coordinates of the laboratory developing this process.
Smash!
This laboratory specializes solely in gamma experimentation. Abomination was their most successful prototype.
Better get in there.
Yes, and AIM sent a large security contingent to guard it.
Not large!
Thank you. Yes, and AIM has sent a large security contingent to guard it.
Not large.
Mining town called Venture Ridge, Wyoming.
Jarvis, what is it?
I'm patching through local police chatter now.
We're tracking three groups of civilians stuck downtown.
There are still people in the parking garage on 7th. It's not safe to go outside.
No, AIM started the experiment already.
To the edge of town.
Those police officers need help. They could be fighting gamma monsters.
Holy crap, it's the Hulk!
They're just scared. You got this.
Help! We need help!
Edge of town.
Those police officers need your help. They could be fighting Gamma Monsters.
Holy crap! It's the Hulk!
They're just scared. You got this.
Help! We need help!
No Gamma Monsters. Just aim, baddies. Take them down, Hulk.
Thank you. beneath the Gaunt's protection now.
The Hulk?
That machine could be AIM's new gamma transformation process. Time to go smash it.
The machine in question is releasing toxic gamma gas into the air throughout town. If it does not kill when inhaled, it could potentially mutate the victim into a gamma-powered creature. In order to disable the machine without releasing more gamma into the air, I'll need to be in proximity of the device without AIM interference. Stay close to the machine and keep AIM forces out of range. The machine in question is releasing toxic gamma gas into the air throughout town. If it does not kill when inhaled, it could potentially mutate the victim into a gamma-powered creature. In order to disable the machine without releasing more gamma into the air, I'll need to be in proximity of the device without AIM interference. Stay close to the machine and keep AIM forces out of range. Machine's initial security measures. Stay in its proximity. The machine in question is releasing toxic gamma gas into the air throughout town. If it does not kill when inhaled, it could potentially mutate the victim into a gamma-powered creature. In order to disable the machine without releasing more gamma into the air, I will need to be in proximity of the device without AIM interference. Stay close to the machine and keep AIM forces out of range. I'm inside the machine's systems, but you need to keep AIM out of range or they will disrupt my progress. Machine's initial security measures. Stay in its proximity.